taking longer than I planned.
Hungry?
Hmm.
The withered stalk flowers again. It is we found you floating in the water. I'd seen corpses with more life in them, but Captain Killeen dove in and fished you out anyway. The captain of this vessel. She's currently ashore, recruiting for our latest contract. You might want to pay your respects, seeing as she saved your life. The withered stalk flowers again. It is good to see you, alive and well. You're on the spearhead, Captain Killeen's ship. I am one of Captain Killeen's few remaining loyal crew members. The rest, well, the less said of those bloody-minded mutineers, the better.
I'm sick of this island, Killeen. I should be in Vetnik, visiting my people.
Think, L'Amour. How will we get there without a crew? Look at that, L'Amour. Our half-drowned friend is up and about. We weren't sure you'd make it. Really, I just fished you out of the water. Master Kassan got you breathing again. The important thing is you're alive. But if you're feeling grateful, I could use some help. A job. Anyone who helps is going to get rich. Right now, I need a fresh face. Someone this island's butcher in charge, Headman Bosek, doesn't know and won't stop. Basically, you recruit the folks I need, you get a cut of the take. Interested? The three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. Any or all of them would do.
Tired of sitting here, Maloro. We should head to Saintsport. All true, Maloro. Yet at least we would earn coin.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
Peace, Maloro. No call for such talk. I remain and will pray for patience.
What do you mean, with a stick? Even on?
Get a bead!
Fine goods for sale.
Only the finest wares.
Running out of room in your pack?
Never fear.
There's never anything new here.
Perhaps a ship will come soon.
Buying, selling, trading!
it. Perhaps later. I should sit here for a while yet.
Open the door.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen. I should be in Betnik, visiting my people.
Look at that, Lambor. Our half-drowned friend is up and about.
Really?
A job.
Anyone who...
The three folks I need are crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. Any or all of them would... He's a thief, but he's the best there is. He'd be a... There's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. They're all murderers down there. The worst scum on the island. That's the grave. You can leave anytime you want, if you can get out alive. Deserted, the traitors. See, there's a fortune to be made from Breton galleons. Thing is, King Farharajad called for an end to it now that we're all part of the Daggerfall Covenant. Of course, as a loyal Redguard, I obeyed.
You're not a guard. You have to help me. Well, that's perfect. Get me out of here and I'm at your service. You'll find me a man of many talents. If I found a handsome guy locked in a cell, I'd free him. Is that really important right now? Sure, I took that gem, but he took it from some poor merchant. Tossed him in here to die. Can't steal from a thief, can you? I owe you for this.
Light it!
Thanks. Now, let's get out of here.
I am in a foul mood.
You first. That way. Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Look, let's slip out a side exit. That way we can both keep our heads. Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get something I left with the goblins? I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it, and they'll kill anyone who tries to take it. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins. So you, my good friend, will follow me to their mine. Yeah? This way. meet you at the door. I unlocked the door. Now we can retrieve my gem. I'll see you inside.
They store everything on the upper level. They store everything on the upper level. Keep up. Hope you're not keeping score.
This is the part where I'll kill the goblins in the scaffolding in the next room. You grab the gem. It's in a chest on the floor. There's a passage on the far side. Take that and meet me outside. If something goes wrong, regroup at the inn in town.
Over here. I have a question for you. What were you doing in the mine? And did you see a scummy Breton up there? Yakarn. He's a liar and a thief. He stole a gem from headman Bosek. Now, if the gem came back, Bosek might let him live. Can you help me or not? Now that's just too bad. If you do run into him again, tell him that if we catch him, he's dead.
This is the last time he does this to me.
If you're looking for that bastard, Jakan, he's at the tavern with a Red Guard girl. I overheard him telling a Red Guard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did. I'd tell the headman where he's hiding if I didn't hate the headman more. I need...
Hey there. Glad to see you made it out. Hey now, the headman stole it first. And you brought it back to me, didn't you? Thanks, good looking. Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job, I'm in. All I ask is a trip off this rock after it's over.
You! Hey, you! Hey there!
No,
need any help?
No, no. It's not how it was.
We're two.
She did.
I didn't think I'd ever find you. You move around. I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist. Looks like you're already making new friends. Then listen. Just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come find us when you finish recruiting. Look for Lambour outside the door. There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about them. Who do you want to know about? She's in Sainsport. The Sea Drakes lured her ship onto the rocks. Those bastards really know how to ruin your day. It's south of Port Hunding. Look for the big lighthouse. He's a brilliant Dwemer sage. Not that he's Dwemer himself, but he studies them.
Hmm.
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius, chief oracle of the Twilight Queen Azura. Best discuss that with Rhea. Too many eyes.
Character, they say.
To see you back in one piece.
Weakest ass fucking flyswatter.
Hey, the captain's looking for you.
Look how fucking thin that shit is. That should have been made as a fucking ornament where you just fucking hang the motherfucker up. Yeah, it's cute.
Thanks to your work, we can go ahead with the heist. We've even got a few extra sailors clamoring.
Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off. After we hit Bosek's palace, we're done here. Are you sure you're ready to leave? If we're going to do it right, we'll need Jakarn, Naramo, and Crafty Larissa.
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks.
Naramo's nice enough for an Altmer if you get past his Dwemer fixation. Thing is, the relics he finds in Dwemer ruins sometimes come in very handy. He just might have a device we can use for our heist.
I remain and will pray for patience.
There's a Dwemer ruin outside town, Bithzark. Naramo went there to dig up relics. Help him find some, and he might just join us.
Sitting here, Maloro. We should head to Saintsport.
Why?
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Maloro. Yet at least we would earn coin.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
Peace, Maloro. No call for such talk. I remain and will pray for patience.
Thank you.
sitting here, Malora. You should head to Saintsport.
Why?
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Malora. Yet at least we would earn coin.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
Peace, Malora. No call for such talk. I remain and will pray for patience.
Why?
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Malora. Yet at least we would earn coin.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
Peace, Malora. No call for such talk. I remain and will pray for patience. Should head to Saintsport.
Why?
This waiting rots my limbs and wearies my mind.
They're scum over there. They just lure ships onto the rocks and strip the wrecks.
All true, Malora. Yet at least we would earn coin.
You go if you want. I'm staying here and waiting for a ship.
Peace, Malora. No call for such talk. I remain and will pray for patience.
It's right here. A Dwemer ruin on soil. Miraculous! To think that the Dwemer of Old Volenfell settled as far as Stros Mackay. My brother and I have scoured the ruin's exterior for some time now, but we have never been able to get inside. several reasons. One is that Headman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of Dwemer ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside. Bosek thinks to use them in Port Hundig. I need to get inside to investigate. An excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton can unseal the door, if it can be controlled. I have its control rod, but two focusing crystals seem to be missing. They are nearby, but the local creatures dissuade me from claiming them. With the focusing crystals in hand, I can complete this control rod and safely reactivate the automaton. While you recover the crystals, I'll make the proper adjustments to the construct. Some call them dwarves, a race of brilliant artisans and metalworkers who possessed great ingenuity. They built vast underground cities filled with remarkable inventions. Now such works are all that remain of the Dwemer. None can say for sure. Some believe they achieved divinity. Others claim they were consumed by some folly of their own. Perhaps both are true. But long ago they vanished, the entire race, leaving little but their marvelous treasures behind. Dim the gleam of avarice I see in your eyes. The treasure I seek is knowledge. Worthless to any but a scholar. Those who help me acquire this can expect to be well rewarded, however.
Thank you.
I've reassembled a spider, but I must be able to control it. That reminds me, did you find the crystals? Splendid. Now, I just insert them into the rod like so. By the way, I hope you can destroy this mechanism if it attacks us. Let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, the Zark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside. As you see, Headman Bosek's trust in my skills was not misplaced. Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are in place. As I am averse to danger, would you explore the ruins to locate any Dwemer generators inside?